we knew we had something.
Goldberg had that it factor.
This man is just too awesome.
This guy's money.
Give him a few victories and they were already starting to go, okay, who's this guy?
30-0, 50-0, 100-0.
Who's next?
It was organic.
He wasn't pandering to anybody. He was on his way to kick your ass.
And every one of you will be lying if you said you didn't want to see it.
The streak is over!
To this day, Goldberg thinks I was booking when I beat him.
Who's to say whether it was time, whether that was the way to go about it?
We all need another A player to work with.
I'm going to make a difference. Bold statement from a guy who'd never been in the business.
That intensity he had, you either have it or you don't. And he did.
I can never replicate that feeling again.